I'm Brian Holgren, and I am co-host of The Screening Room.
And what does your job entail?
Each week, we review new movies, we talk about them, why they're good, why they're bad, and basically if you should see them or not.
We have a group of analysts on the show that discuss movies coming out each week, a bunch of different genres of movies, and they put a lot of research into their reviews. We have behind the box office information for each week, so it's a comprehensive look about Hollywood for every week.